second, sir.
I just want to share that that information on Hamilton wells is incorrect.
Okay.
There is, of all the wells tested, one well has E. coli.
And she told me three.
Unless something has come in since I left, there was one well.
But there are also wells that are testing positive for the coliform.
That is correct.
How many, all have all tested?
Outside of that, you're only testing for those two.
That is correct.
But yet wastewater treatment, when it comes into our well, contains chemicals, leads, heavy metals, VOCs, all of those things are not being tested. So we don't even know. We just know a lot of people are sick in Hamilton County. I live there, I'm one of them.
So you're saying chloroform, we haven't tested for chloroform for testing?
Yeah, mine was positive for that.
Well, that's not what she told me.
Okay. Chris, back to you, sir.